Not so far from here, there's a very lively atmosphere. Everybody's going there this year. And there's a reason, the season opened last July. Ever since the USA went dry, everybody's going there, I'm going too. I'm on my way to Cuba, that's where I'm going. Cuba, that's where I'll stay. Cuba, where wine is flowing, and where those dark-eyed Stellas light their fellas' panatellas. Cuba, where all is happy. Cuba, where all is gay. Why don't you plan a wonderful trip to Havana, hop on a ship, and I'll see you in CUBA. Why don't you do your drinking like a Cuban instead of hiding in a cellar? Since Prohibition, tell me, pal, have you been a very frightened little fella? Why don't you pour it from the bottle instead of a tiny silver flask? Drink your scotch, rum, and gin where the dries can't get in. The finest bars are there, cigars are there, that only are made in Cuba.
I'm not a drinking lady, I never smoked a panatella. But I'm a she who likes to be
where all is gay. Okay, so let us leave our cares and troubles behind and tell them our new address is where they stay up late and drink till they're blind, blind, but nevertheless they're glad to see you.
¿Cómo está?
Muy bien.
Bien. Why don't you travel with us on the train or a bus to Miami where we can begin to plan a wonderful trip on a plane or a ship that'll take us from Florida to Havana. See you in the CUBA.